Être seul c'est difficile, et là ça fait des années. Et de juger c'est facile, surtout quand on n'y a pas goûté. Le plus dur, bah c'était la première fois. Puis le plus dur, c'est de savoir quand sera la dernière fois. C'est vrai, je suis pas contre un peu de tendresse de temps en temps. Et puis cette fois-ci, ben je pourrais le faire en l'insultant. Oui, tout est négociable dans la vie, moyenne en paiement. En plus, je suis sûrement. Mais oh, laissez donc ma maman. Oui, je sais, c'est vrai qu'elle n'est pas parfaite. C'est un héros, et ce sera toujours fièrement que j'en parlerai, que j'en parlerai. Je suis un, comme ils disent, après tout ce qu'elle a fait pour eux. Pardonne leurs bêtises. Oh chère mère, ils te déshumanisent. C'est plus facile, les mêmes te. Et tout le monde.
Stadium in North London, and I'm delighted to be able to report that it's a perfect day weather-wise. I'm Derek Ray at the microphone, and joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson. And if the chips fall the way the fans hope they will, we could be talking about a promotion story today. It's Arsenal against Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, Derek, a win here and they'll be up, and you have to say they fully deserve it. They've been so consistent.
And this is the Arsenal starting 11. Aaron Ramsdale as the goalkeeper. Kieran Tierney plays with Oleksandr Zinchenko in the fullback positions. Martin Ødegaard plays alongside Jorginho in the centre of midfield. And the centrepiece of the attack today is Gabriel Jesus. And they've given him too much space. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. And the PSG team looks like this. Gianluigi Donnarumma stands between the posts. Marquinhos plays with Presnel Kimpembe in central defence.
Oh, Derek, can he finish it here?
Oh, a goal! And it looks as though their promotion celebrations may have to be put on ice.
Well, it's going to be tough now. That's a bad goal to concede, you have to say.
Well, they get the ball moving again. What effect will that goal have on PSG? We're going to find out here. Verratti. An important interception. Advantage, Arsenal. Jorginho. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Mbappe. Messi's alone. And there is the goal to level the game. The hearts are still pumping.
Well, that's a start. Can they go and get another to win this game now?
So underway again here on the back of that leveller. Soler. Well, a bad pass it was. Martin Ødegaard. It needs an accurate cross. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Routine, really. So a throw-in for PSG. Mbappe. Neymar. Tremendous block. Can they slot it home? Oh, yes, a goal! And a historic moment to boot!
Well, that's a big moment for them. They've just got to keep their focus now.
Well, having fallen behind, the onus is on Arsenal to come up with an articulate response. The supporters want to see him have a go. And the ball in the back of the net. And that could be huge in the overall story of promotion.
Well, we're going to find out about their character now. They need to respond here.
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. clean challenge. And PSG pushing forward with options available. Arsenal have given it away. Mbappe in the centre. Well, they can bring it out now. Gabriel Jesus. Now, options are plenty. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Martin Ødegaard couldn't hang on to it. William Saliba. Martin Ødegaard. And the decision offside here. Soler. Very quick thinking there. And he's clear as lines. Mbappe. And Soler. Pretty simple for the keeper. Gabriel Jesus. Gabriel Jesus. Must take the lead here. He's foiled them on his own. Over the touchline for what will be a PSG throw. Being pressed hard. Lionel Messi. Well, far from the ideal pass. And there it is, the referee's whistle. The first half has come to an end here in North London. So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. Verratti. He's beaten his man. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. And a chance for them to notch in front. And a goal! And that is exactly what they didn't need. Promotion looks very far away at this point.
Well, they've worked so hard to be in this position today, but it's going to be a huge ask for them now.
Nuno Mendes. It's Kimpembe now. Hakimi. Really good interception. was a move of great promise. It could easily have been in. No problems grabbing hold of that one. Xhaka. Well, that's her. In the opinion of the referee, that is a penalty. Well, no card handed out, but quite a few upset players out there, Stuart.
Well, he's made a genuine attempt to play the ball, so penalty, yes.
And confidently converted. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Just the challenge that was required. Arsenal doing well to regain possession.
Well, as you can see, Arsenal haven't had that much of the ball, but what they've done with it has been really good, and they'll be happy with the way the game is being played at the moment. They love to play on the counter-attack.
It's really good without the ball, and the all-around performance levels have been high. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Throw into Arsenal coming up.
This is a message for away supporters.
Unable to keep the ball that time. Well, he's almost been hassled out of play here. Into the advanced position. Gabriel Jesus prepared to fire. Not all that convincing defensively. Promising attack, this. Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did. Couldn't keep it. Martinelli. Crossing opportunity. Well, the keeper's eyes were on the prize, in this case the ball. Good pressure, can they make something of this? Martinelli. And a chance, Ødegaard. And it's Gabriel Jesus. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. And that's great work to make sure it didn't go over the line. Attacking possibilities for PSG. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Well, in the final stages of the game, and PSG a long way from their best.
Well, they've been second best, that's for sure. And the main problem has been in midfield, where they've been overrun at times. They just haven't been able to get enough possession. It's not been a good performance to date.
He read the situation defensively and did his job. This might be ideal for the counter. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Zinchenko. The supporters want to see him have a go. Oh, a superb chip! Spellbinding!
Here it is again, and it's a very good finish. He knows exactly what he wants to do, and he has the skill to back it up. It's an excellent goal.
So back with the action, and Arsenal sprinting away with ease. 10 minutes left for play. Hakimi. Successfully cut out. Martinelli. Well, racing past his man. Oh, big opportunity. And that's the hat-trick. Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him. ready for this match. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for analysis by Stuart Robson. And if things go in their favour, they will rubber stamp their status in this division for next season. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Well, Derek, it's not been a great campaign, has it? But a win today and they will secure their place in this division. They'll need to play well, though.
Wilson. Peters. And back now with Costa. Russo. Cheng. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Well, let's see about the cross. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Carlson. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Can he find the right pass? The save was a good one. Let's see about the delivery. And good work to deny the chance. Growing pressure here, and another corner. Well, no end product. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Sakai. Well, not hard to read that pass.
Will the owner of the red car obstructing the main entrance please remove the car as soon as
Fish.
Possible? Thank you.
Lundberg. Might be able to get in behind the defence. And the keeper there to catch it under no real pressure. And there to intervene. Must be! And it was a great chance for 1-0.
Well, that should have been the opener, shouldn't it? What a chance that was.
Peters. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Well, a really respectable effort from there.
Well, for a moment, I thought it was going to squeeze inside.
Oh, poor from the keeper. They could nudge in front. Goal! What a massive goal at that. Perhaps the one that will keep them up.
Well, it certainly is an important goal, but they have to keep switched on here.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Timing was perfect. Ball one. Can he finish? Dabo. Fish. And teammates around her. But they took care of the situation defensively. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Hong. Splendid defending and it needed to be. Carlson. Cheng. Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. It's got to be! Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Corner kick played in. Outrageously good piece of defending on the line. And the flag was up in good time. It's offside.
Well, he should have realised that was going to be offside. That's a poor decision to play that pass.
So almost at half-time, and they are making good use of home advantage. Still a bit of work to do, though. Stuart, your thoughts on what you've seen?
Well, I think they've been the better side in this first half. They've defended well, they've looked dangerous in attack, and they've controlled the midfield. It's been a solid performance so far.
This attack looks highly promising. Options in the middle. And the ball sailing over everyone in the centre. Really getting stuck in. And teammates around him. It's a neat move. Keeper had work to do. And now the delivery. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Well, they survived the attack. And space for them here on the flank. That's not a bad ball. Jürgensen. Peters. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. That is that for the first half here. So back underway here into the second half. Can they get in behind them? Firing it in. And that's fantastic goalkeeping to get across and deal with the danger. They fancy a short one. Wilson with it. Well, very effective play in possession. And far from the ideal cross. Keeper's ball all the way. Error from the keeper. Will they seize on it? In position.
Well, it looks that way, but they still need to see out the remainder of the game. But you have to fancy their chances now.
So underway again, and a 2-0 advantage here. Well, at first glance, you would think a strong possibility of a red card. Let's see. And who knows, that might be the end of the story for them in this one.
Well, I'm sure you're right. He's just lost his discipline there. It's an uphill battle now. Well, as you can see, the hosts have controlled the possession, and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football, and they look like scoring more.
Indeed, perhaps they can cash in again. Let's see. Dabo now. Lundberg. And she moves the ball with intent. Oh, it's there for her! And quite simply, a wonderful chance was squandered. taking it away. And into the last 30 minutes now. Moving it forward. Takes the shot. Can they cover up? And in at the second time of asking. Just what was required.
Well, here's the replay, and this is what you're always told as a kid. Go for the far post, make it difficult for the keeper, and then hope your teammate is ready for any rebound. He does exactly that, and they get their reward. What a good goal that was.
Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. Hanging on to the ball in this fashion suits them. Peters. Jurgensen. Sakai. Running room in the wide position. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. Now the delivery. Well, a poor effort when all was said and done, and simple for the keeper.
Well, he's made a real mess of that, hasn't he? What a chance that was.
Cheng. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Can they square the game? Well, I'll tell you what, that goes down as a missed cue. He'll be kicking himself, Stuart.
Well, it's a poor effort, but he's been given offside, so he's got away with that one.
Bad pass. This looks interesting. Really closing him down. A very effective challenge put in. Meyer. Good movement. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Look as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. We're inside the final 15 minutes. Fractionally offside. And now they have the ball back. Breaking at pace. All hands on deck. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Well, not long to go now. Can they see this out? A look at the live table tells us they're minutes away from confirming their status in this. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. All fairly run-of-the-mill in terms of what the keeper had to do. Hong. And unable to keep possession. This looks threatening. An attack full of promise. The keeper was hoping someone might get on the end of it, but it will be a throw-in. Making a bit of headway. But stout defending when it mattered. Wilson. Sakai. Well, visionary passing. Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Plenty of support here. This could finish it. And in all likelihood, that is game over. So little time left for a response.
Well, here's the goal again. And it's a really nice ball to put him through. The vision to set up the chance is outstanding. And then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity. Certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. Takes on the shot. And the keeper making sure that there were no scraps to feed on for the attackers. says that is all for today.